when a person complains, unfortunately brings more problems on himself. When a person says, thank you Hashem, thank you, that's only this, I appreciate it, thank you for having so much mercy on me, I know I did a lot worse, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, immediately when the Satan comes with another case against you, he has no power. Because Hashem says, I don't get it. We just gave him a punishment and he said, thank you, thank you, thank you. No complaint whatsoever. Accept it with love, like a man. Accept it. What's the point of giving another punishment? What is revenge? Punishment is educational. If you already educated him and he accept responsibility and he said, thank you, it's only this, I deserve a lot more. Modezo azev yerucham, he admit, he confess, he is ashamed, and he said, thank you for punishing me. What is the point of giving him another smack? You know, in Israel,